morning. Another cold morning. I think it's the 6th of August this morning, and it's a bit chilly. Bit of a winter dive. Still feel, you know, far. But oh well, early morning too. It's like 20 past 4 at the moment. Waiting for one of the bros to roll over. They'll pick up another one. And then, yeah, we'll head out. It takes about an hour and a little bit to get to our spot. So, yeah, get in the water by around 7 o'clock when the sun's up, I reckon. But, yeah, she's going to be pretty brisk, but that's all good. Hey, get a feed. That's what it's all about. Yeah, I haven't been on here in a while either. I've been doing the missions, though. Been on a pig hunt, cracked a pretty good ball with the old brother. Would have been, I don't want to guess how big, but it was a good size. I'll chuck a bit of a, I got a little bit of footage, but yeah, I'll chuck that in there. Cracked it, eh? What did your dad shoot, Macy?
A piggy boy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is where we see my brother, somewhere over here, between those bushes. Pig was over there, and we were sitting on top.
Yeah.
Damn. Eel as well, been eeling, cracked a good sized tuna. Yeah, I'll chuck that in too.
There's one, there's a good one, there's a couple.
Little one.
Hey, that's a good one.
Good sized tuna, too fat. Oh. All parfaited up, got the sticks in there, hold them open, dry them out, salted, keep the flies away, smoke them up in a couple days. But I've actually been for a few dives, but the waters hasn't been clean enough to jump in, so everyone can see, so I just didn't take the camera in. But yeah, all those missions I've been on, there's never been enough footage to make a whole clip, but I'm just gonna make sure that this one gets out. I'm gonna make enough for this, chuck it up for the subscribers and anyone watching. But yeah, all right, that's enough of me. Cheer, we'll go see the bros. Chimakas. Chimakas. Hey,
back at it again.
Yeah, we're out there.
There it is.
We're just waiting for apology.
Hey,
we're waiting for apology.
Oh fuck, where's my phone?
Yeah, nah, fuck. We're into Hoke, turned around in the bro, fuck. Pick him up, ratchet. Now we're gonna be. Now we out.
Oh, found the bro. What are we doing?
What? Hotel.
Can they give him a pet?
No, he's not cute like my dog. Okay, yeah, that's why. getting ready. Got to our spot. Around the corner actually looks a bit a bit green. This side actually looks a bit, like the viz looks a bit better. We normally dive around the other side though. Got here, a few boys already in there, just jumped in. We're just suiting up, got our warm water. Boys got their warm water. we out there. Bit of an arepa. Bit of an arepa for the old mental performance before we jump in the moana. Gotta stay sharp. First time I had one. Oh yeah, tastes like the goodness. Oh well. Kia ora. As we were walking into the water, it's pretty shallow, but we could see a few things sort of breaking the surface of the water, and found that there are stingrays, but there was about four or five stingrays, but they're actually pretty sweet. They normally they'll just swim away, but you still just got to be wary of them just in case you stand on them. We just slowly went into the water, got down, started swimming out, and yeah, we actually seen a few, but I didn't get any on camera.
But yeah, pretty cool to see.
First impressions of the water when we jumped in, it was actually a little bit dirty and it was real surgy. The kelp, as you can see, going back and forth, found a little bit of power. Picked the biggest one, got it off before it could recognize I was there. Gave it a measure, but as you can see, it was just undersized. So we put them back where I found them. It actually doesn't look too bad, like the viz in this on the camera, but yeah, it actually was in real life. So yeah, but we just kept on going, kept searching, and yeah, having a good time. Easy, it told me he spotted a cray, so he went down and he cracked it. Good on, bro. It'll be nice on the dinner table. He was stoked too. Easy actually found another crayfish as well that he went down, pulled it up. As you can see, it was in berry. So these are the female ones. Every year they go in berry. They got eggs, so we can't take them while they're in that state. So yeah, just let them go. She knows where she's off to. The spot that we're in as well, there's quite a few kina around, a few little ones, but good medium sized ones, no big ones, but yeah, it's all good. Kina are actually my favorite out of power and crayfish, so I was stoked. Always happy when I see kina around. Always fill up my catch bag or whatever, and yeah, found one good sized power, gave it a measure. She was in, but yeah, I dropped her. The surge was actually unreal. Like, doesn't look too punishing, but yeah, it was actually pumping. But yeah, you can still get out there and get a feed. It's all about getting out there, whānau, getting yourself a pie, and their experience. Nah, it's cool ways. Heading back in into shore now. As you can see, Easy got a good feed, got a few kina, a few power, ended up getting a good crayfish as well. Oh yeah, nah, fuck.
So what happens when you do the mahi, eh?
Yeah.
It's the mahi right there.
You get the treats.
Bit of a kina spike right up the old finger, under the fingernail. Under the fingernail, whānau. Under the fingernail, whānau.
Dude, I've heard a, I've had a headache and a bung IG like for a week.
It's pink IG.
Huh?
Just jumped out. Got a mean feed. Got a mean feed, eh, cuz? Pick it. Mean date. Bro's got a feed. Oh, got a feed for a note.
We better hurry up, this tide's coming up. Oh well, all packed up. Too much, got us a munch. One of the most important jobs when you go out onto the beach or the sea, around the sea, wash your truck, wash all your gear, all the salt fucking sticks, and even like try to get right under your truck, give it a spray. Another good tip, when you get home, like give your truck a wash, like I'm here, give it a wash, and then when you get home, grab your sprinkler and then put it 15 minutes in the front, then slowly move it backwards so each spot gets hit. Just to try to get all that rust, or prevent the rust, letting the salt water stick, any salt stick, because it eventually it'll fucking rust. But yeah, bit of upkeep for everyone, hey, gotta be done when you're out on the sea fucking doing all that shit, all the old diving buzz. Yeah, just bit of longevity in your equipment. Yeah, true. Just doing a bit of maintenance. Got some zinc. Got quite a bit of it anyway. Got the old air compressor. Just gonna give the underside. I jumped in and not much rust anyway. Or fucking fuck all. But it's just more just upkeep. So I'm just gonna give it a bit of a brush in some places. Use that that screwdriver, just get bits of dirt off, give it a good blast around, and chuck some zinc on the bottom. Just a disclaimer too, I'm fully not even a mechanic, but I'm just doing what I think that will help it anyway. Just getting all the big bits, big fucking shit, fucking things out. And yeah, we'll see how it goes. Also, whanau, use what you have. Just chuck a bit of a mask on, fucking glasses and a hoodie over my glasses. Fuck, I was getting fucking blasted by heat of dirt, cuz. Fucking dusty ears in there, my brother. Oh well, we'll keep on going. Set up a bit of a kinder station. I've actually got a kin opener, but the bro Mo's got it. But two sturdy spoons will work pretty good. They crack it. Well, looking at the condition of the kin, I reckon they'll be ready in August, October. Like they've got a little way, or even next month, they've got a little way just to get a bit fatter. Just before Christmas anyway, it'll be pumping. But yeah, these will do, mean feed. Hey, nothing like a fresh killer. It's bloody beautiful. Some people like eating the guts or the all the black stuff, but I just like the tongues. This one looks alright. Chuck that in our bowl. Good to go. Where's that? Oh, here it is. Alright. That was a sweet one too. I'll just keep on going and see how we go. Probably eat most of them. But yeah, nah, cheer. Toast or just straight out of the shower. That's our mission done for today. Got to feed about a few powers, a few kinna. Clean them all up there in the fridge now. Just gonna clean the rest of my gear up, give it a wash down. And yeah, thanks for everyone. Like, subscribe. Thanks for all the support. And yeah, we'll see you on the next mish. Cheers.